Hey guys, so things have been a little messed up lately, and if you follow me on Facebook, you know that I've been going through some stuff these past couple months. Losing some family members and those kinds of things. And on top of it, anybody who knows me knows that my animals are, they're like my kids. And my animals are like my kids. And told myself I wouldn't cry. One of my cats got out Monday night. And it's typical for him to get outside. But usually comes back in about an hour. Today's Thursday, and he hasn't come back home. Canvassed the neighborhoods and paid to get a message out, like an Amber Alert for your pets. And I've gotten some calls, and it's like every time I get a call, I get my hopes up, and then it turns out not to be him. But yeah, so just having a rough time. So I kind of thought that maybe I'd sit down and put on some makeup and feel a little bit better about myself, or just try to make myself feel better about the situation. In all reality, I know I'm not going to feel better about the situation until he comes home. But I thought maybe I'd do some makeup to match my mood, which is clearly sad. So, I'm gonna transform this probably into something weird and dark and creepy because, that's how I roll. Oh, and my skin is also very pissed off at me. So, there's that. And that's freaking fantastic. So, yeah, I probably won't talk through this. I don't know. I'm not much into talking right now. So, I'll probably just kind of do a time lapse thing and just play around and make something dark. So,
Thank you.